Lessons I've learned during cheer. Cheer is challenging, and I learned the biggest challenge is not the skills themselves, it's the mindset.
Success is defined by how much work you're willing to put in. Nothing is given, everything is earned.
CRVC is special to me because it is not just about the medals, trophies, or first place.
Catawba Ridge Varsity Cheer has been extremely special to me for the past 3 years. We've been a family on and off the mat, no matter what. We have been faced with adversities, but we always know how to overcome them and have never given up. I have learned to put my trust in the team, bring my best to practice, and to set a good example for others. Our coaches push us to be our best, and I always feel confident every time I put on our uniform. As a junior captain, I have been shown ways to problem solve better and how to always reach out for help when I need it. CRVC is bigger than cheer because I take the lessons I have learned and apply them to my everyday life. I'm beyond thankful for this team and so proud of our accomplishments.
The best part of Catawba Ridge Cheer is that we are all one big family.
I'm checking my vital signs, drawing my battle lines, going to war again. Feeling the rhythm inside of my chest, all I need is just a pen. I know I was born for this. I know I was born for this. Don't care for the critics, my words and life, physics are force that they can't stop. They just don't get it, I think they forget I'm not done till I'm on top. I know I was born for this. I know I was born for this. Places, but have the same name. Cause we were born for this. We were born for this. We are the broken ones who chose to spark a flame. Watch as our fire rages, our hearts are never tame. Cause we were born for this. We were born for this. I've struggled for years and through all of the tears I faced, the doubts I hide. I never gave in to my fears, deep within, cause I heard my voice inside. I know I was born for this. I know I was born for this. I will never lose.